If you use this function, everything will be all right. Hello, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. This is Nakamura-Tome channel from Japan. Today, I will introduce one of NT-SmartX functions, production monitoring. Have you ever had a following experience?
Please report me how this machine operated last month.
In such a case, if you use this function, everything will be all right. From now on, I will explain how to use it and its advantages in my nice voice. Let's get started.
This is the main menu display of NT-SmartX, which is our own design. The soft key of production monitoring can be found in this display. Let's have a look by clicking here.
There are three types of view in this function. It is machine operation status, operation rate, and production monitoring. First, in the machine operation status page, its status and history can be viewed day by day, and you can see in time how the machine was running. By pressing the calendar icon, you can see older information day by day. When you press the day bar, the event log for that day is displayed. The event log page shows everything that happened in the machine. And if the operator level management is used, the operator name will be displayed, showing his level and every event. I'm going to explain the operator level management function later in this video. In the operation rate page, you can see the same information you saw in the first page, but with all the time added together. In that case, you can see the total hours of production in green, setup in blue, machine sitting without alarm in yellow, and machine alarm in red. With this page, you can track the total running hours and stopped hours. This page, you can see also by day. In that case, you can see the information by hours and by year, where you can see the total time, month by month. In the third page, you can monitor the machine production, and it's also color-coded. Each color means different program the machine run, so you can see the total parts for each program you run. You can see the same information by day, where you can see hour by hour how many parts the machine runs. That page is used also to compare different shift production. In this page, you can see also the total parts production in the period, and you can set goal for the month and keep track when you reach the required production. If you want to use this information outside of the machine, you can download this information in Excel format using the USB or LAN cable. If the operator keeps track of good parts production by having the total parts cut in the machine, you can calculate the scrap rate for each shift. The operator level management function is a function that can help you to keep the machine safe by controlling what the operator can do based on his skill level. Accordingly, with the operator's level, you can set the password and decide what the operator can do while he is logged in. For example, the operator level 1 is allow the operator to change the wear offset value, but he cannot change the geometry value. That can prevent unwanted changes that could cause crashes. In the level 2, operator can change jobs but cannot change parameters, macro, or others. Accordingly, with the operator's level, the administrator can set up to level 4, where everything is allowed. If the operator level management is used in the production monitoring page, you can display the production based on each operator.
That's all for today. Thank you for watching. If you like or if you think was helpful or for any other reasons, please subscribe. ありがとう!